just follow that trail over there, I'll find my way back to the 100-acre wood.
Oh, hello out there. Have you seen Piglet about? He's rather small, so I find it helps to look downwards when trying to find him. Thank you. I call this my happy day dance. You would like me to write in your book? Oh, I'd be very happy to. There. Now perhaps you will always remember our time together. What a nice hug. If you really must go, then I'll just say a for now sort of goodbye. This looks to me like a rather interesting place.
Oh, you've been gone so very long. I was worried that maybe a woozle or a jaguar had found you. My legs don't take very big steps, but they take happy ones. I'm afraid this is as high as I can reach. Why, certainly. I'd be happy to. Here you are. I hope it's all right. Well, it's not a very large hug, but it's the only one I have. Thank you for spending some time with me. I wonder if there are any flowers nearby. I like flowers.
Woozles can scare the stripes off you. So, if you see one, make sure you warn me. Two paws coming at you. Now we're moving. Looking for my paw print? You got it, pal. You're squeezing the bounce out of me. I wish it didn't have to go so soon. We were just getting started.
Once you've done it all, you can still come visit me. How about a little scratch on the top of my head? This is kind of fun. I'll try my best. It's the best signature I could manage. Can't be gloomy when you get a hug like that. I won't say goodbye. I'll just say good luck. Other places to go.